after a long day of playing at the park with Rose's new FBFF. It was time to go home and take a bath. Step 1. Make sure the water is the perfect temperature. Step 2. Get your shampoo and start scrubbing. Step 3. Rinse your pug off. Step 4. Grab a towel and make a pug-rito. Step 5. Let your pug run free. Join us next week as we take on another adventure. 2 feet and 4 paws at a time.